There's still potential with 5 seconds. Oh, so close. And blue wins our time, and we're going to start tally up in 3, 2, 1, go. It's tally up time, 1 minute and 45 seconds. Total of 2 minutes for a match. On the Red Alliance, we've got Kempner and Clear Falls. Kempner's from Sugarland, Texas, Fort Bend ISD. They're the Cybernetic Cougars. And from Clear Falls, we have Atlas Robotics. And the all-familiar Clear Springs Boat Bots and Lake Robotics. And it looks like it is 4 blue, 2 red on the high goals. And let's take a check of the rollers. We got red, 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 blue, and there's 2 more shots from blue. Blue's coming in for another score, and bam, there it is. 2 more, 3 out of 3 with 30 seconds left. This is going to be tight if they all stay red, but here comes the roller game with 20 seconds. We got blue, 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 red. We got red, blue, blue, red. All even on the rollers with 10-second end game. And 3 blue, red, and neutral with 2, 1. Boom. Looks like we got blue, blue, neutral, red. On to you, James, for match number